my mama call, see you on TV. Sunset done changed ever since we was on. I dreamed it all ever since I was young. They said I won't be nothing. Now they always say congratulations. Worked so hard, forgot how to vacation.
Hey y'all, it's your girl Nyasri and I'm back again with another video. Make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe. Make sure you guys turn on your post notifications so you can be notified each and every time I upload a new video. So today guys, I know everybody's been wondering where I've been, what I've been doing, like what's been going on with me. I ain't been uploading. So gonna be answering that in this video. I'm also gonna be doing an unboxing because I just got my new sunglasses. So everybody was like, oh, make a video. So making a video. So in the next clip I'm gonna be explaining to y'all where I've been, what I've been up to, and I'm gonna be unboxing these for y'all. All right. So where I've been, what I've been doing, I've been home and I've been asleep. I got two videos that I've done with my cousin Kiki's Vision. I have two videos that I need to edit and do. Their Smasher Pass and a relationship. It's an advice video. I don't remember if it's relationship or friendship. But if you haven't seen our, I think she did relationship. So if you haven't seen her video with us, her part one on her channel, then go watch that. Her information will be in the description down below. Our video is coming soon. It's an older video, so it's back when I had my dreads in. So they're gonna be uploaded soon. I'm gonna get on it. I'm gonna do better, I swear. But these are mine. I went on and got Burberry sunglasses. You know, doing it big. So we open a box. This is what it looks like. This is the glasses case. So when you remove it, you have the Burberry microfiber cleansing cloth that you rub over your glasses, and you also have Burberry. I think this is like an instruction guide. Yeah, this is an instruction guide, but I don't read this, so pretty sure you just wear your sunglasses. So yeah, so this is what the box looks like. So this is what the box looks like. Okay, so oh, these is cute. So this is what you get when you first open the box. You see the Burberry design right here, and so you take them out. These are what the glasses look like. These are so cute. So guys, look, this is gonna be a real short little video. This is just something to hold y'all over till I can get these big videos out, because look, I know I'm doing terrible. It's probably gonna be like a 4 to 5 minute video. So yeah, make sure you guys leave a like and a comment. What else have I been doing? I've been like today I have things, like I do things, other things. Like today I have a job interview at 12. I gotta go to my high school to meet these people about a program I'm in called Upward Bound and get information about our summer component or whatever that we got to do. So like I've been busy, but I haven't been busy because once again I've been asleep and like watching TV and YouTube. But I've been watching YouTube so I can get new ideas so I can come to y'all, correct, you know, give y'all better content, whatever. So that's what I've been doing. I haven't been doing too much of nothing. Recently I just went to Ohio. I could do a story time if that's what y'all want. I could do a story time about me going to Ohio, how I liked it, when I'm planning to go back, you know, just let me know. But I'm about to put these on. So I could do a story time about that. I really enjoy going to Ohio. I always enjoy going up there to see my family or whatever. They're all good people, and I can't wait to go back. My big cousin just graduated. He's the first college graduate, so he had a big party last weekend that I couldn't attend to because they're in Ohio and I'm in North Carolina. So I wish I could have been there. I wanted to be there for that moment, but I texted him a big paragraph, let him know how I felt. But yeah, I don't even think I'm gonna edit this video because it doesn't really need too much editing. But this is a nice five minute little video for y'all. Content coming soon. Content is coming real soon, actually. And probably in the next clip, I'm gonna just insert a few little videos that I decided to take in between recording this and whatever. So yeah, I got y'all. But anyways, guys, this is your girl, Naya Cherie. Make sure you stay true, stay you, and stay beautiful or handsome if you're a boy. I love y'all. Bye.